matter which way you go, because we're going both towards the ceiling. So if it's your right hand, you're turning towards the left side. It's your rib cage that's
breathe out. You slide the foot that's on the floor away from you.
You can take it further still, and you can see those side muscles working there, really lengthening.
This is really quite uncomfortable.
If you choose a different position, you can put the foot. Now, as you're doing that again, remember your head is close to the floor. You're looking to the floor, but a nice long neck. And then slide the arm just straight, and as you draw that knee closer to the shoulder and the body, then you rotate the rib cage, the spine.